And Chesterfield Schools is experiencing a website and email outage. The district says it's due to a cut fiber optic line. There's no word yet on when services will return.